Breaking news at noon, a lockdown has just been lifted at Hialeah High School. The school was placed on a precautionary lockdown following a rumor of a possible weapon on campus. Chopper 4 was over the scene where you can see a very heavy police presence outside of the school. Again, that lockdown has been lifted and officials say nothing was found.